Once upon a time, in the bustling city of Metropolis, there lived a reclusive billionaire named Oliver Kingsley. Despite his immense wealth, Oliver lived a lonely existence, constantly yearning for genuine connection and love. Tired of the superficiality that often accompanied his social status, he formulated a bold plan that would upend his world. Determined to find love amidst the chaos of city life, he decided to disguise himself as a destitute beggar, taking to the streets with nothing but the clothes on his back and a courageous heart. Oliver knew well that his wealth could easily have bought him companionship, but he questioned whether someone would love him for who he truly was, rather than for his enormous bank account. Stepping away from his opulent lifestyle, he donned worn-out clothes, smeared dirt across his face, and adopted a downtrodden posture. On one chilly morning, with a sense of both apprehension and hope, he stepped out into the city streets to embark on his extraordinary quest. The people of Metropolis, accustomed to the countless beggars they passed by daily, would hardly suspect that among them walked a billionaire harboring a secret. Oliver positioned himself near a bustling intersection, hoping that in the chaos of the city, he would find a genuine connection. Days turned into weeks as Oliver humbly begged for money and acceptance from strangers. Initially, he encountered a sea of indifference, rejection, and even disdain. It became evident that the world's perception of the destitute was one of pity, rather than genuine compassion. Oliver's resolve, however, remained unwavering, his quest for true love the driving force behind his transformation. One particularly gloomy afternoon, as rain poured down relentlessly, a young woman named Lily passed by Oliver, her eyes filled with empathy. Unfettered by his disheveled appearance, she stopped before him and offered a warm smile. In her eyes, he saw a glimmer of compassion that he had long sought. Recognizing Lily's genuine kindness, Oliver revealed his true identity to her. Shocked yet intrigued, Lily listened as he passionately explained the depths of his search for true love. Amazed by his bravery and authenticity, she couldn't help but admire the lengths he had gone to find genuine connection. Over time, Lily and Oliver grew closer, their shared experiences on the streets forging an unbreakable bond. As Oliver shed his disguise, finally revealing his true self, Lily discovered the kind-hearted, sincere man hidden behind the facade of a billionaire. Money lost its significance as their connection transcended material wealth. Their love story spread across the city, capturing the attention of news outlets and social media alike. People marveled at the tale of a billionaire who found true love by stripping himself of his riches and humbling himself as a beggar. Many were inspired to look beyond appearances and embrace the beauty within. Oliver Kingsley's daring quest resulted not just in finding love, but also in revolutionizing his own life. He chose to use his wealth and influence for a greater purpose, establishing a foundation to help the destitute and build connections rooted in sincerity and compassion. In the end, Oliver's journey from a billionaire pretending to be a beggar resulted in an astounding transformation, that of a man who discovered love, found purpose, and made a profound impact on a world that so desperately craved genuine connections.